of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Earth Boys. Today is Friday, August 30th, 2024. It is day two for specials. The weather today will be cloudy and warm.
For lunch today, we'll have beef frittata. Pizza or pork rib sandwich. Now it's time for the morning meeting.
Good morning, Ospreys. I hope you are having a fabulous Friday morning and you have had an amazing week. So yesterday, Mrs. Quigley had talked to us a little bit about our character trait of the month being honesty and trustworthiness. So today for morning meeting, we are going to visit an amazing learning website called PebbleGo. And some of you may be familiar with it, and my kindergartners are actually going to be using it in specials. So today we're going to visit PebbleGo, and we are going to read the article book that is all about honesty. And so it's really important that we remember we're honest always, but that is what our focus is for this month for our Student of the Month trait. Listen carefully.
Being a good citizen. Honesty. Being a good citizen. What is honesty? Being honest means you are truthful. You can show honesty in what you do and what you say. Showing honesty helps others trust you. Honesty at school. Doing your own work at school shows honesty. Copying someone else's work is dishonest. Admit your mistakes instead of telling lies. If you forget your homework, say so.
Admit. To say when you made a mistake.
Honesty at home. You can show honesty at home by doing what you say you will do. If you say you will clean your room, do it. If you break something, tell an adult what happened. Don't blame others. Honesty at play.
You can show honesty when you play, too. Follow game rules, even when it means you won't win. If you make a mistake, say it. Be truthful with your friends.
Mistake. Something done wrong, either on purpose or by accident.
Why show?
If you are honest, people will usually believe what you say. With honesty, you can show others that they can depend on you. Honesty helps you be a good friend.
JPS kids soar higher. We are safe, on task, always responsible, and respectful. Have a great day!